An enormous Diplodocus skeleton, believed to be one of only six relatively complete specimens in the world, has been sold at auction in the UK for £400,000. The 17-metre-long dinosaur, known as Misty, was found in a quarry in Wyoming in the US before being assembled in the Netherlands and transferred to the UK for sale. It had been expected to make between £400,000 to £600,000. The identity of the buyer has not been disclosed.